तापसी पन्नू इज ऑल प्रेज फॉर वेटरन एक्ट्रेस अमृता सिंह. हर को स्टार इन सुजॉय घोष 2019 थ्रिलर बदला. तापसी डिस्क्राइब सिंह एज वन ऑफ द रेयर एक्टर्स हु हैज अ वेरी नॉन चैलेंज डेप्थ इन हर परफॉर्मेंस. On Friday, Tapsee took to Instagram to recall her experience of shooting for the revenge drama, which released on Women's Day last year. She shared a photograph from the set of the film where she is dressed as her character Naina Sethi. Being Naina Sethi, this picture I clicked while we were shooting for the interval sequence of Badla. First day of shooting with the fierce Amrita Singh, I don't know if it's the Sardarni in me or the no holds barred way of life that connected us, and it's so cool to see her so excited and nervous to approach her scenes like a debutante, wanting to do her best and listening to the director with the intention to do her best. One of the rare actors who has a very non-challenged depth in her performance. I would have loved to click a picture with her that day, but she was too busy rehearsing her bhari lines while I did not have much to say in the scene, and I did not want to disturb her, Tapsee wrote on her verified Instagram account. Amrita's daughter Sara Ali Khan shared Tapsee's post on her Insta story. She wrote, "Thank you so much Tapsee, Amma sends you big hug." On the work front, Tapsee will next be seen in Haseen Dilruba, Rashmi Rocket and Shabash Mithu, while Sara Ali Khan will be seen in Atrangire and Kooli No. 1.